Hello! In this video, I will tell you 15 raccoon facts. Which animal is an expert thief and wears a mask? If you guess the raccoon, you're right. They live in forests, but they also live near farms and even in cities. They are so smart. The size of a raccoon is the size of average dog. They look very cute, but they are wild animals. Raccoons' hands look like humans. They have 5 fingers and use their hands to collect food, open shells, doors, or trash cans. The raccoon is a relative of the bear family. Do you think raccoons look like bears? Write in the comments. Raccoons are omnivores. They eat plants and animals and like to eat insects, eggs, small mammals, fruit, berries, seed, garbage. Raccoons often wash their food in water before they start to eat it. They have highly sensitive sense of touch and water increases sensitivity even more. By touching the food, they get better insight into the things they will eat. Raccoons have the great ability of rotating their hind feet up to 180 degrees. They really have fantastic feet. They arch their back while walking from heel to toe. Their feet, in front and back, have 5 toes, making it easier to grasp and hold things. Raccoons are great climbers. Raccoons climb trees very easily. They are able to descend from trees head first. Aren't they pretty? Scientists have found out that raccoons make as many as 51 different sounds, like purrs, whimpers, snarls, growls, hisses, and screams. Now you will hear one of them. Raccoons don't hibernate, but they spend coldest days of winters in their burrows. Raccoons don't hibernate, but they can sleep for long periods and remain inactive during severe winters. They survive due to their fat, which they accumulate before winters. A raccoon can lose up to 50% of its weight at the end of winters. The word raccoon is derived from the Proto-Algonquin language and means one who rubs, scrubs, and scratches with its hands. Raccoons are easily adaptable to various environments. They can live in a hollow tree equally happy like they can in abandoned cars. Raccoons are nocturnal creatures. Excellent night vision and long hard hairs on the abdomen and near the claws allow the raccoon to move quickly in complete darkness. Raccoons are very quick. They climb trees well, moving forward or backward on their way up or down the tree. If dropped from a height of 35 to 40 meters, they remain unharmed. Now you can see it. When a raccoon is in danger and can't escape or hide, it pretends to be dead. In many cultures, people keep raccoons as pets, but it is not easy. These animals don't understand the word no. The raccoon always does only what it wants, and its little legs will surely to bring order to everything in all your lockers, cabinets, or boxes. With their nimble fingers, raccoons easily open the door, so looking, for example, in the fridge for them as easy as winking, and they come to turn on the tap, and you will see no peace. Your raccoon will constantly run to turn on the water. But it is possible to deny this eyes anything. And by the way, the raccoon lived in the White House in the days of Calvin Coolidge, who was the 30th president of America.